morning, students. In previous class, we have learned how to write number 13. 1, 3, 13. How to write number 13 in figure. Today, we are going to learn how to write number 14. 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. And look here, in your notebook, you have to start from this square. Write here number 1. 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. After this, you have to leave one square and start from here. 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. Again, leave one square and start writing here. 1, 4, 14. Once again, look here. 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. While writing, you also have to say and write. 1, 4, 14. Look here. Look these pictures. How many animals are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. Very good. Then you understand how to write number 14? Okay. And you have to write number 14. This classwork. Full one page in your notebook, and while writing, you have to say and write.